Good luck, Spud.
Cheers, Catboy.
Now, remember,
what?
If they think you're no trying, you're in trouble, right? First hint of that and they'll be onto the DHSS. This cunt is no trying. And your gyro's fucking finished, right?
Right.
But then again, try too hard.
You might get the fucking job.
Exactly.
Nightmare.
It's a tightrope, Spud. It's a fucking tightrope.
See, I just get pure shy with the interviewer cats. Like, I get all nervous and I can't answer any of the questions. Like, I'm a footballer and I get nerves on a big occasion, man.
Try some of this, Spud.
Yeah, a little dab of speed is just a ticket, man.
No, I went to Craigie, Craig Newton. I just put down to Royal Edinburgh College to help get the job. There's too much discrimination in this town, man, because they're both schools, right? And we're all in this together. And I wanted to put across the general idea rather than the details. Like, people get all hung up on details. Like, what school did I go to? How many O grades did I get? Could be, like, six, could be none. It's not important. What is important is that I am, yes?
Mr. Murphy, do you mean that you lied on your application?
No. Well, yeah, oh, yes. I only to get my foot in the door. Sure, now that's just having that, like.
But you were referred here by the Department of Employment. There was no need for you to get your foot in the door, as you put it.
Yeah, cool. Whatever you say, man, sorry. You're the man, the dude in the chair. I am merely here. Like, well, obviously, I'm here, like, but...
Mr. Murphy, what exactly attracts you to the leisure industry?
In a word, pleasure. It's like, my pleasure and other people's leisure.
Do you see yourself as having any weaknesses?
Oh, yes, because, like, I'm a bit of a perfectionist, actually. Yes, I am. See, for me, it's got to be the best, or there's nothing at all. Like, things get a bit dodgy. I just cannot be bothered. But, hey, I get good vibes about this interview thing today, though, man. Seems to me like it's going pretty well, eh?
Thank you, Mr. Murphy. We'll let you know.
The pleasure was mine, man.
Spud had done well. I was proud of him. He fucked up good and proper. You had to hand it to Spud.